Are you going to get dressed?
No.
I just told everybody else. The rule is, if you're going to swim, you're going to swim. If you get dressed and go play in the playground, then that's it, okay? So, in a minute, we're going
to... just change pools if you want to?
Yeah, in just a little bit, though, we're going to eat pizza, and then y'all can dry off and get dressed and go play if you want after that. Oh, good. Thank you. Where is Jan?
Right there.
What took you so long? They're in a bag. It should be right on the couch.
No, no. It was a napkins on the couch. I checked everywhere. Everywhere. I have no idea.
Go check my black duffel bag.
There's two pairs.
Okay.
Your black duffel bag?
Go into your daddy. Very good. She's always like seeking approval.
Yeah, when I was walking, I was standing here with the camera, and I was walking around the other side so I could get a picture of Chris, and she followed me all the way around the pool, so I would take her pictures, but I didn't.
I think she has this having a real problem with having a little brother, too.
Oh, yeah.
There's Adrian, and Kelsey, and Marianne.
Steven said all my medicines fell out in the car, and he picked them up and put them back in the bag, so he probably missed one. I'm going to run to the car real quick and see if it's there. If not, I'm going to have to send them.
Okay. Here's Alexandra. Alexandra, Kayla, Kelsey, Morgan, Marianne. I don't have any goggles, baby. And there's Tabitha and our other lifeguard. And there's the little man. Hi. What are you doing, monkey? Oh, so we're waiting on Marianne.
I told her to hurry up.
And then he started running.
me more cherries.
Well, you want to watch the car with me?
Where is the car? I don't want to be that far away.
What do you need, sweetheart?
Mommy? It's raining.
Hey!
No!
Okay, I'm gonna go get the...